Elon Musk calls hydrogen the most dumb thing I could possibly imagine for energy storage. He said this during an interview at the Financial Times Future of the Car Summit.
You need gigantic tanks to hold hydrogen in liquid form, or a very powerful pressure vessel to hold it in gaseous form.
This is just inconvenient and simply not feasible. So for now, don't expect a hydrogen car from Tesla.